How do we celebrate Hanukkah today? Hanukkah is an 8-day holiday. Now, life goes on as usual on Hanukkah. There are a few extra prayers that we add in during tefillah, during the times that people pray. But for the most part, the real celebrations happens each and every evening when we light the menorah. Every family has one menorah. In fact, in my family, each kid has their own. So we've got a whole table full of menorahs. And every night you light one candle per night. So on the first night, you're lighting one candle, the second night, two, all the way until the eighth night when you're lighting eight candles. There's also an extra candle called a shamash, which is the one that we use to light each of the candles with. There is a tradition that while the candles are burning, no work be done. So the family gets together and hangs out, plays games, eats dinner together while the candles are burning. It's really very much a family time. Some families exchange gifts. Some families exchange gifts every single night. That's something my kids get excited about. And that is the way that we light the candles. On the bottom of this of the page, you can see that you can print up the blessings that are said on the candles. Each night, there are two blessings said over the candles, with the exception of the first night when there are three separate blessings said. There are songs about Hanukkah that are sung. There is also one game associated with Hanukkah. It is called dreidel. Dreidel is a small, often made out of wood, sort of like a spinning top. I have a picture of it on the page for you. And what you do is each of the four sides of the dreidel has a different Hebrew letter written on it. And you spin the dreidel, and depending which letter it lands on, there are different instructions of what to do. So if nun for nace, for miracle, if you spin a nun, you do nothing. If you spin a gimel for gadol, big, right, a big miracle, you get everything in the pot. Everybody, you know, puts in a nut or two or a chocolate chip or gold coin, gold chocolate coin. And so you get whatever is in the middle. A hay for haya means you get half the pot. And sham, a sheen, which means over there, you have to put one of whatever it is you're putting into the middle pot. So the words are Nes Gadol Hayasham, a great miracle happened there, and each person takes a turn spinning their dreidel. Now, why is this significant for Hanukkah? One of the things that the Greeks did when they arrived in Israel was that they banned Jews from acting Jewish. The Greeks had their way of life, and they were very comfortable with it, and they wanted the Jews to act in exactly the same way. Now, the Jews felt like, well, you Greeks, you can do whatever you'd like, but we'd like to continue living life the way that we've led life. But the Greeks said, no way. And they would punish the Jews if they saw them learning Torah, right, learning from holy Jewish books. If they saw them lighting Shabbat candles, eating kosher, they would get punished. So what Jewish kids would do is they would be outside the houses serving as lookouts. They'd be playing their game of dreidel, or they would be learning Torah, and when they saw the Greeks coming, they would quickly switch up and start playing their games, so that the Greeks thought, oh, they're just playing a game. And in that way, the game served as a decoy, pretend, to hide what they were really doing. So we continue to play the game throughout Hanukkah. It's a great game. You'll have the instructions as well, so you can play too. Another tradition that we have on Hanukkah is to eat things made with oil. Why is that? Because the miracle that we're celebrating is the miracle of oil, right? When they only found one small container of oil, but it lasted for 8 days. So we make latkes, they're called. It's like a potato pancake. You have a recipe at the bottom of the screen that I recommend you make. It's pretty good. Also, people like eating donuts because they're saturated, they're full of oil. Not the healthiest of holidays, I'll be the first to admit, but that is another tradition that happens on Hanukkah. So we know that we light the candles, we know that we play dreidel, we know that we eat oily foods, or some oily foods. Let's take a quick look at this video, and then we'll come back and I'll show you exactly how to light candles.